كيف يشعر العبد أنه من أولياء الله، وكيف نوفق بين الحديث القدسي كنت سمعه وبصره وبين الابتلاءات التي يصاب بها العبد؟ How could the servant of Allah feel that he is from the allies of Allah, and how do we combine between the Qudsi hadith, I will be his hearing, his eyesight, and so on and so forth, and how do we combine this, how do we understand this alongside with the trials, the problems that the allies of Allah go through?
لنتفق على مسألة.
Let us agree on one issue now.
هل الأنبياء من أولياء الله أو لا؟
Are the prophets from the allies of Allah or no?
لا شك أن الأنبياء هم سادات الأولياء.
There is no doubt that the prophets are the leaders and masters of the allies of Allah.
وهم أشد الناس بلاء.
And they are the ones who are tried the most severely tried.
فالعكس هو الصحيح.
So the opposite is what is true actually here.
أن الابتلاء غالبا يدل على المحبة.
That going through trials, being tried, mostly it indicates love, the love of Allah.
وما يزال الابتلاء بالعبد حتى يلقى الله وليس عليه خطيئة.
And the trials and continue to happen to the servant up until he meets Allah having no sin on him at all.
وكان بعض السلف يحزن إذا لم يبتلى.
Some of the pious predecessors, they used to become sad if they are not tried.
ويقول في نفسه لو كان الله يحبني لابتلاني.
He says within himself, if Allah loves me, then he would have tried me.
وصحيح أن الإنسان لا يتمنى البلاء.
And it is true that the person, the human, should not wish for trials.
لأنه لا يدري ينجح أو لا ينجح.
Because he doesn't know whether he will be succeeding or not.
ولكن إن أصابه البلاء صبر.
But if he was hit with a trial, then he should be patient.
فإذا لم تصب بالبلاء فاحمد الله.
If you are not going through trials, then calamities, then praise Allah.
وإن أصبت بالبلاء فاصبر وتجلد.
And if you are hit with a trial, then be patient and be very strong.
وتذكر قول الله تبارك وتعالى.
And remember the statement of Allah تبارك وتعالى.
الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا.
The one who created life and death, or death and life, to try you, who amongst you is best in doing good deeds.
وهناك أحاديث وآيات كثيرة في هذا الموضوع.
And there are أحاديث and verses that are a lot in this regard.
أذكر منها قول الله جل وعلا.
I mentioned from them the statement of Allah تعالى.
أم حسبتم أن تدخلوا الجنة؟
Do you think that you will enter paradise?
ولما يأتكم مثل الذين خلوا من قبلكم.
And the example of those who were before you will not happen the same to you.
مستهم البأساء والضراء وزلزلوا.
They were touched with difficulty and hardship, and they were shaken up.
حتى يقول النبي والذين آمنوا متى نصر الله.
Up until the prophet and those who believed, they say, when is the victory of Allah coming?
ألا إن نصر الله قريب.
Surely the victory of Allah or the support of Allah is very near.